Accepting ownership for it, no matter what it is, we own this. Creating a solution, what else can we do? That's the solve it question. What else can we do? And putting it in play, exercising action. Those are the four keys to accountability. Recognize, accept ownership, create a solution, put it in play. That's what highly performing people, highly performing teams do. They don't let anything stop them.
Why did you push back?